Hey guys, Swamp Fox here. Since we just got done a main storyline mission, I thought we'd do a couple more of the tales. Let's start with some of the one-time ones. The River Children. Apparently they think Kappas are attacking them. Kappas are turtle demons, as far as I remember.
Quickly, Kaga.
I like little stuff in video games like that.
My road is still out there.
Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino, tell me what you saw.
A river child. A kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid while my father went to go scare the cop away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water. Knocked over. Something was in a hurry. Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Must be Shino's father. The cuts are savage, but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way.
Mm-hmm.
smell. Cooking fish. Likely stole from Shino's father. A few rocks. Dry deal. A flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. I will return it to her.
Like, where's my horse? I explicitly told you to stay inside.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
Charm of bludgeoning. Oh, that's right. You guys wanted me to start wearing the Gasaku armor. I think one of you said you liked the blue. So I'll try to make this work, so hang on. I gotta keep the Sakai mask, obviously. Or the Colonel Sanders. Too many headbands. Anyway, off to the next adventure.